This is the legacy infield, if there ever was one. We're talking about not only were their dads good players in the major leagues, but, I mean, some of them were all-stars in the major leagues, and now all four infielders are now going to be sons of big leaguers.
It's pretty fun. Yeah, and that's got everybody's attention. They all debuted last year to great success.
Well, this is Jeff Shaw. Some great success with the Cincinnati Reds and, of course, the Los Angeles Dodgers, and his son, Travis, who can just kill it. And he had a big year 2 years ago with the Milwaukee Brewers until not finding playing time. Then Dante Bichette. Was there anyone more colorful than Dante Bichette with the Brewers and then found his way on Blake Street with the Rockies? And, of course, his son at shortstop not only is an outstanding defensive player, but boy, did he make his mark when he came up. Much more heralded was Guerrero Jr., but Bichette was amazing. And then Biggio, I thought one of the best athletes, he never gets that reputation, one of the best athletes of my time when I played, and his son playing second base, Evan Biggio, who had a nice start last year. And of course, Guerrero Sr., as good a hitter as you've ever seen, as good a bad ball hitter as it's ever been in the game. And, of course, his son, who's going to be changing positions now. What did he hit, 91 home runs in the All-Star home run hitting contest? Moving to first base now, and he's going to be a perennial All-Star. Has about as quick as a quick a bat as anyone in the big leagues.
Yeah, here's some live pictures coming in. NTT ballpark cam showing us what's happening in Rogers Center. They just got to keep the bat in the lineup, Harold. That's all there is to it.
No doubt about it. When Ron was going through that, I was like, well, the right side of the infield, that's impressive. But when you get over there by the left side was impressive, yeah. But you get to the right side, those dads are Hall of Famers. So they set the bar kind of high for the kids. But although we put Vlad Jr. in the Hall of Fame already when he first came up.
Yeah, we did.
You know, I was thinking that the Blue Jays are used to this, though, right? Well, teams that I played against in the 90s, 80s, and 90s, they had Ed Sprigg, whose dad was a player.
Yeah.
Robbie Alomar Jr., who's Father Sandy, and, of course, Todd Stottlemyre. My pitching coach, Mel Stottlemyre, in New York.
We want to catch him going deep here.
Let's see him run. Run, Vladdy, run.